Today, I'll be solving a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Alright, first things first. Don't expect too much out of this video, because I'm not a pro or anything. I'm just a beginner, and I won't be using much finger tricks, even though I'll try. Okay, as you can see, you can scramble it a lot, so if you just don't like watching me scramble all day, just, I advise you skip it for like 30 seconds. If you haven't skipped, I mean, you're cool. You think I'm finished, but, you know, I'm gonna be scrambling a little bit more, just in case. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay, showing you the cube. I'm done scrambling. Let's start. I don't know why in this video I'm solving so slow today, but my high score solving the 3x3 cube with the actual like finger timer is about 1 minute and 30 seconds. That's not too bad, right? Just comment your high score down below, but like, don't make me feel really, really bad about it. So. As you notice, I'm gonna like put the cube down and do some like hand motions. So, and before, like, this is a dubbing, I'm just voiceover, so basically. And when I recorded this video, I thought I was just gonna like put some words, like when I stop the cube and like put the hand up, you know what I mean? Like the animation, no? Oh, am I not good? Yeah, by the way guys, I'm just asking, I'm recording with the headphone mic, and just comment below if this audio is better, or this audio is better, like right now, this audio, because this is my phone mic, and the other one was my headphone mic. So the first mic, it will be named the first mic, and comment first if you think that's better. If you think the phone mic is better, comment too. Hey guys, I know I'm blabbering too much, but I was just asking y'all, what resolution should I make my videos? 720, 1080p, 1440, or 4K. But it's gonna be hard to make 4K because I will need a lot of time storage. Well, I look forward to making more high quality videos. Even though this video was in high tech. Okay, that duh was weird, so I'm finally finished. And guys, thanks for watching, and peace out.